Hello guys and gals, and welcome to another Minecraft video. Today we are playing Survival 2 Easy. Now of course this may look like normal survival to you right now, but if I could find a good mountain with stone exposed or... Wait, what's that over there? Oh, that's just grass. Okay, seriously, let me see if I can try finding what I'm talking about. Ah, there we go. As you can see, there's plenty of redstone and lapis at surface level. So you can imagine what a blessing that'll be. But yeah, this is Survival 2 Easy. But, there is one thing that we do need to do. We need to lock it on hard mode. Now, of course, this will not be hardcore. But it'll still be hard, so. And all hard really does is up the ante on hunger and poison damage and how much damage mobs can do. That's all hard, normal, and easy do. So, yeah, way too many ores. I wonder if we can find some diamond. I don't know, I don't care, I want to stay here at the surface level. And you want to know what? I want to build an axe. And a pickaxe. Don't know why I built a wooden axe if I can get stone right now. Oh well. Doesn't really matter. Oh, come on, there's redstone right there, and lapis. Why isn't it producing light? I'm hitting it. It should be producing light. I think it could be too bright to notice it producing light. Yeah, coal dominates there. So, let's get ourselves a little mining house. Nothing too big, everything underground, you know. There's gonna be like a little shack like entrance. And when I mean shack like, I mean shack like. Maybe a 5x5 house on the inside. Okay, there aren't even 20s, I'm good with that. And oh my gosh, I'm dying from hunger already. Dying, but like seriously, the entrance to our real house will be a 5x5 above ground little hut. Hey, pig, die. But thank you, pig, for leading me over here. Thank you. I need your raw pork chop. But as you can see, there's a diamond, oh my gosh! Hey, stone! I have a feeling that stone's gonna be like the most rare material throughout this entire playthrough. Because I have everything set to spawn rate so high that there's probably gonna be very little room for actual stone. Now of course, I did eliminate gravel and stuff. Not gravel, but andesite and all sorts of odd stuff like that. I don't know why I'm mining downward, but why not? I I'm just trying to create a little stone mine here, so I can get some stones and cobblestone and yeah. Okay, now let's put this wooden axe to good use. What do you think I'm getting all this? I feel like there's no saplings so far. Ah, there's gotta be saplings somewhere. Sapling. There we go. Okay, I'm hoping this is enough wood. Yeah, it looks like it should be. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three. Wait, what? One, two, three, four. Oh, I guess I miscounted. Get out of my way, Pete. Yeah, I think I'll try making my way down into that cave system over here. I mean, over there. Hey! Oh! You're not welcome here. Yet. Probably build an outside pen for you eventually, but you're not welcome here yet. Hey! No! Please. For your sake of mine, I don't wanna. Okay, never mind. I'll just deal with it. And there's a big cave or something near me. Cause that's what noises like those make. Okay, there we go. And I like being symmetrical, so I'm gonna do this. Pigs. I'm gonna like, what? Never mind. You know what? Forget it. I don't care. I am a cobble. Oh. And speaking of cobblestone, we're actually looking at castle right here. Yeah, we don't need to go deep to get anything. Except maybe lava. That's about it. Okay, crafting bench. right there. And this will be a hole in my real house. A lot of slabs I can make. That's good. Probably shouldn't have made all those, but whatever. And now it's getting dark. I really don't have a bed or a door. I'm such a great planner, aren't I? Yeah, let me chop down this tree real quick for a door. Is that what I thought it was? Okay, no, I thought it was a creeper already. Like, what? Is it that dark already? But no, it's just this bunny, I think. Let's go, please. Wait. Oh, this isn't 1.9. But I promise you for sure that it'll be in 1.9 the next episode. I'm feeling we're getting ready to die, like, right here. And now. And that if I don't place down the sword, I will die in an instant. I really shouldn't be standing this close to the outside of my house. Okay, let me dirt up the windows real quick. Because we're not using boards. We're using dirt. Okay, now let's just finish covering the roof real quick. And we'll be safe. Okay, we're safe for the night. Yeah. I could work more on the actual part of my house, but yeah. Actually, I can destroy this one. It'll protect me from spiders. That's all I needed to do. Even though I know it really doesn't do much, the light just makes me feel better. But the windows dirted up like they are. Okay, this will give spiders a brief opportunity to get to me. Not for long. Come on. Oh, man. Gosh, it's creepy. I really wish I could turn off those noises. And of course, I'm just gonna check up here real quick. I'm gonna grab it. Okay, got it. I guess. Spiders came to me. Okay, cool. I got a good roof. He got the perfect shadow. And this is for what I can do during the day. It's gonna be all night. I know nothing can spawn within 25 blocks of me, so I'm just gonna get down from here just in case the spider does decide to come along and say, hubby dubby, climb up here and, you know, just kill him. Like, I think my spawn point was, like, right around here. I think it might have been on that hill back there. The reason I'm not poking little holes in the windows is because of, well, skeletons and creepers. They can sense you without the windows, and it's not nice when they get near you. It's quite horrid. Man, I really wish I had better prepared myself for the night. But right now, this is wasting so much time. You know what? I'm not really gonna do anything during the night, so let's just allow cheats, start my world. Yeah, let's just do a minor one. Set time day. Okay, / set wrong button. Now I remember. It's time set. Time set day. Okay, good. Whew. Don't worry. I'm not planning on using the cheats ever again. Unless, of course, it's nighttime and I have to go through all that pain again, and nobody really wants to watch that, do they? That was just stupid of me not to get torches. Okay. Sure, why not? There we go. Got that up. I should probably put this one up too. Okay, but right now I'm just adding a roof to my house. Yes, sir, I'm with the roofing company. Yes. Uh-huh. Okay, sir. You know, I'm just gonna leave that there because I'm gonna need to do this, and then I'm gonna do that and parkour my way back up. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna leave my windows like that. Because I need more. No, I don't. I could have made a pickaxe. I feel really stupid because I was just worrying the night away instead of doing anything productive like making a stone pickaxe, which I can use to mine iron ore, and. Yep. That's me. Okay, and speaking of iron ore, there's some of this little cave thingy with bobber. And you know what? I know there's gonna be a lot of it. Wait, what? Okay, thank you. I knew that couldn't be it. But that's all I can reach for now, so. Oh well. Okay, now gold and. Well, actually, lapis and redstone will be more rare because I have less spawn chances, but meh. I mean, you can spawn practically anywhere as long as there's. As long as stone would be there. And yes, everything will spawn bigger than the average. deposit of coal, which is really good, but at the same time, really just meh. And more gold. And coal. Speaking of coal, I should probably make some torches, but I don't have any sticks. Oh, wait, yes, I do. I feel stupid. There we go. And now I'm getting extremely hungry. Those pigs are starting to look really delicious in there. That one right there. So we'll kill it with my axe after we're done here. Fine. Yes. You want a pig? And then murder with our axe! Piggy meat! Piggy meat! Okay, yes, I realized that was raw, and that probably wasn't the best of my ideas, but... Can't blame a hungry man for doing what he has to. Be honest with yourself, what would you do if you were that hungry? Okay, now let's try to go get myself some more iron ore. Oh my gosh, these trees are not dropping anything nowadays. Yeah, no, get out. I don't want rose bushes. Oh my gosh, you see the- oh, there's something. Okay, cool. Okay, that one Biggie's not doing. Oh, Biggie? Give me your delicious meat so I can eat. That'll have to do for now. Maybe if I'm smart enough, I can get some more iron. But as we all know, smart is not my strong case. Or strong suit. Hey, look at all this iron. It's glorious. Okay, now let's go. No, let's just put all that into wood planks. There we go. Four, I don't think that'll be enough. Why? I don't even need six more. One, two, three. half the number that's gonna wanna give me. Oh well. The struggle of life and death never ends. Thank you. This doesn't have anything to do with life and death, so. Ignore everything I say and you'll be okay. Actually, don't ignore everything I say and please watch this video with great concern. Not great concern, but with great likeness. And leave a like. Please. I mean, you don't have to, but I'd really like it if you did. Then again, weren't all YouTubers, well, I mean, not for me, but for them, on their own channels. And my iron's already done. Don't need quite that much of it, but. You know what, my dreams are still possibly achievable. Before the sun goes down. Let's mine as much diamond as we can. Over 24. 13. Come on. Come on. I have no idea how many more I have to mine. Okay, just click these last few. And we're out. And you know what, guys and gals? Yeah, that's right. Like I said, this might be a little too easy, but nah. Is there really such a thing as too easy? That's hilarious that could even be a possibility. You're probably wondering why I'm making an axe. Well, it's because when it gets to 1.9, axes are much better than swords. Axes, is that how you say it? Well, you know what, I don't care. Because this is just the first episode, and look at us. Oh. We're in full diamond. Yeah, that's right. Mining in front of us. Yeah, yeah. We're amazing. Okay. Now let's see if I can find that F5 button again. There we go. With 4 diamonds to spare, we're gonna need lava. Ooh, speaking of. There we go. That should be better. What else can we use cobblestone for? Stone? Basic building, but we're gonna be underground, so basic building don't exist. I hope I can find enough sand. That's my real concern, actually. Finding sand for windows. And redstone. Well, no, I don't have a concern for finding redstone. I was just saying that because I just saw redstone, but you viewers are smarter than me, so you've probably guessed that by now, but. Ooh, 14, perfect. Wait, Where's my iron one? There it is. I know diamonds are super common, but yeah, I just said super by accident. It doesn't hurt to use up my iron one. So, if you really enjoyed the video, leave a like down below. Oh, that's actually what I wanted. I don't know what I was saying. So, since you can obviously guess I'm ending the video from what I recently said, let's pray. Oh, Lord, thanks for saying thank you for allowing us to have such a good time on this server. But on this world that I have custom created under custom in the thing rejigger when going to more options on world, and just thank you for allowing me to be so successful in getting the goal that I hope to reach, and because I knew I could do all things in your power and the little hack world, but no, just all your power, because you gave me the idea to do this amazing series that I'm hoping the viewers will enjoy, because you know how the viewers react. So it's in your name I pray. Amen. Thanks for watching.